Good morning, children. Today I'll explain you about the valley. A valley is a low land between hills and mountains. Often a river flows through a valley. In India, we have beautiful valleys. Some of them are the Kashmir Valley and Silent Valley. A plain. A plain is a large flat land. Plain have often soil brought down by the rivers. Soil brought by rivers are rich in mineral, hence they are the most fertile soil. Soil helps grow more and more crops. Plain have their own advantage. Roads, railways and houses can be built easily on plains. This makes the land most suitable landform for survival, and this is the reason why the plain areas of the world have most number of people living there. In India, we have northern plains. In the north, which covers the state of Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Delhi, West Bengal, Bihar and some part of Assam. Rivers like Ganga and Yamuna flows through this plain. Delhi, Lucknow, Kolkata, Patna and Varanasi are some cities on this plain. Plateau. A plateau is a high land, higher than the surrounding land. It is like a table. It is also called the table land. Some plateaus are higher than the mountains, but they are called plateaus because they do not have conical peak at the top. They are flat at the top, which make them different from the mountains and hills. In India, we have Deccan Plateau in the south. The plateau of Tibet is the highest and the biggest plateau. The Tibet Plateau is also called as the roof of the world. Thank you.